fury doesn't pay at all. North Wind is very, very cold as it comes from ice-capped mountains. When it blows, people shiver all over even in the warm sun. Seeing the people shivering hard, the North Wind came to have a full spread of his strength, so much so that he challenged the strength of the sun even. But the sun is sun after all. He tried to smile away the wind's challenge, but the wind insisted on a trial of strength. So he had to agree. The trial was to be upon a traveler, he who could strip the man of his cloak was to be the winner. The wind was the first to try. Gathering all his force and fury, he came down upon the man trying to blow his cloak off his body, but the man wrapped it even harder round himself. Now it was the sun's turn. He beamed at first gently, feeling the cozy warmth. The traveler unwrapped his cloak and hung it from his shoulder. As the sun shone bright, he threw it off, so the sun emerged a winner.